Delaware's Attorney General is investigating whether or not the state prison system's medical contractor forged documents about mental health treatment never received. The State Department of Justice confirmed the investigation this week. It also asked anyone with information about the record-keeping practices of Connections Community Support Programs, Inc. to contact the Office of Civil Rights and Public Trust. Matt Yurus, WJZ.